Understand this. The Sam Fisher you knew is dead. We're the ones that killed him. We asked too much, pushed him too far, took away everything that he had. Can they tell you what? It's all part of the job. Back when I knew Sam in the Gulf, he was different. He was never the sunniest guy around, but he was human. He was part of the team. We were a team. Sam trusts me, and I believe in his conviction. Anything he needs, I'll get it for him. They made him what he is. Fixer, killer, the answer to all the questions you don't want to ask. But he's off the leash and going after answers. I know what he wants. And right now, I'm glad I'm not you.